I want to just say a few words about the Rhode Island Foundation and about their report that the Rhode Island Foundation released today, and we thank them for their leadership. And I got a briefing yesterday with Neil Steinberg and his team, and my staff were briefed on recommendations yesterday, as I said, and his partners for the work they've done in preparing these recommendations of how the state could spend the $1.1 billion. We have already started to closely review the recommendations and put forward by the foundation, and we will evaluate them in context of the Rhode Island 2030 policy framework. I would add that the executive director, the president, Neil Steinberg, actually participated in one of our virtual meetings as well.